Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I would like to talk about the isolated danger symbol, which is this one. On the FURUNO ECDIS, it's called something different. It's called the shallow water danger symbol. So let's go to the ECDIS and have a look on this symbol. This symbol is you can use to show underwater dangers like a wreck or fish haven or the likes. And to turn it on, you will go to the display and the set, and then we go to our chart display. And then we go to the general page, and here you can see shallow water dangers. And if we turn it on, we can turn it on here and press save. And you see now they will appear here. There's especially one there. And the value of this symbol is it will show a wreck or fish haven which have a value that is equal to or less than the safety contour value you have entered into your ECDIS. So let's go see what I have entered into my ECDIS of safety contour. I have entered 12 meters. So this one will appear 12 meters and below. So if you want to know more about the symbol, then you right click and then press this pick report, and then I guess it's this rig. Yeah, see, it highlighted, and then I could press select, and then I could see all the things. It's 1.2 meters. So this is a good feature to put into your ECDIS when you set up your chart display, because then you will always have this underwater dangers which are equal to or less than your safety contour value you have entered. So this was all for today. If you have any questions, please write to us on our social media pages, or if any other part of the ECDIS you would like us to show you on one of these small videos. So take care until next time. Bye bye.